New developments tonight in the Myrtle Beach search for a Chi-Li teen. 17-year-old Brittanee Drexel was last seen by her friends about 8 o'clock on Saturday. Her mom said that she did not have permission to go to Myrtle Beach with her friends. We spoke to Brittanee's mom in South Carolina by phone today. You're looking at footage, of course, on CNN with Nancy Grace. Her mom said today that she wants anyone who saw Brittanee that night to come forward to police with information.
At this point, you know, when I talk to...
It's very, very special to us, and we need to know what is going on. We need to know why the authorities weren't called. We need answers, and we're not getting them.
Well, 13 WHAM's Sean Carroll is now on his way to South Carolina. There he will meet up with Brittanee's mom. Sean is on the phone now. And Sean, what can you tell us at this point about what you have learned as you prepare to get down there?
Well, Don, we're in Atlanta right now due to arrive in Myrtle Beach later this evening. My understanding from a brief conversation with Brittanee Drexel's boyfriend just before I left Rochester is that friends and family members are fanning out to search the Myrtle Beach area today and into tonight. We intend to meet some of those folks as soon as we get to the area. No doubt worried sick about the safety and well-being of 17-year-old Brittanee Marie Drexel.
We know that there were some people here from Rochester locally that were probably among the last to see her at this point. Do we know if what their status is and where they stand in this investigation?
Well, I can speak to one individual. I spoke with Rochester lawyer John Perinello earlier today. He tells me he has been retained by a Rochester area man who was in Myrtle Beach at the time, around the time of Brittanee Marie Drexel's was last seen. Perinello tells me this man has cooperated every step of the way with questions being asked by police in Myrtle Beach as well as in the Rochester area. However, he also tells me that he's advised his client not to answer any more questions from police unless they've, of course, gone through him at this time. Just worried, Don, and perhaps understandably so, about speculation, public perceptions, any premature accusations that may come of any news like this.
All right, Sean Carroll reporting live from Atlanta on his way to Myrtle Beach. Sean, safe journey, and we will wait for your update tonight via satellite at 11 o'clock.